Vlogmas day one.
No, this is day two.
December 1st.
But I'm posting yesterday.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Vlogmas day two.
We're in the Safeway parking lot. We picked up George Michael and we came back to Jenna's car. And now there's this mysterious deal over here where they rolled a Jeep out of this vehicle and everybody's just investigating it and we don't know what they're doing.
Like, are they purchasing it? Is it stolen?
My guess is that they're buying a car from somebody and they're just checking that everything is what it should be. And it's in the middle of a Safeway parking lot at night. Like, why? It's midnight.
Like, you can't, like, go...
Closing. I guess they decided to keep it. What? Whose car is this? Who's this?
Is it the money guy?
Is it the drug dealer? Okay, guys, it's 5:30 a.m. and guess where we are?
Still at Safeway.
Safeway parking lot. There's the truck coming in. Morning truck.
Delivery.
Woo!
We've been planning out our life goals.
We've been sitting here forever.
Literally ever.
We had to pee, so we like broke into Safeway and peed. We're just here with Kepra. I renamed her Kepra after my seizure medication.
I think that's so cute.
I think it's a cute name, Kepra. It's better than Kendla. I hate Kendla.
Kendla sounds like an old person.
I can't even say it right. Kendla. I want to say like Kendla.
Yeah.
But it's just like Kendla.
I just want to say Kendall.
I can't say it. I can't. It's a stupid name. What are you doing?
I'm doing light so you can see us.
Oh, I like being in the dark.
Okay, dark side.
Well, I should have showed you my lightsaber. Hi, guys. So... it's 12:09 p.m. I am on my way to the dermatologist's office. I'm getting this little spot removed and then this little spot removed. And I don't know what I'm going to look like after. I'm probably going to be healing forever, probably the rest of the month. So say goodbye to my face. All right, I'm at the dermatologist's office now. As you can see, I have a numbing cream on. The spots where they're going to do it. Yeah, I just have to sit here for 20 minutes and then it's time. All right, let's see what this looks like. Oh, it's not too bad. I don't know how long it's gonna stay like this. It's like a weird like light white color. I think it's just gonna scab up and then fall off and then be healed. They told me not too much downtime, so we'll see. It was a little painful, but not that bad. I just hope they got all of it. It's $200, so hey, beauty. My mom surprised me with an advent calendar. Ooh, so exciting. Oh my gosh, I have this big old package, but down here my advent calendar is full of tea, so let's get to it. Let's find number one. Here it is. Ooh, it's a tall one. Is it gonna be a snowman or a Santa? Let's see. I'm gonna say snowman. Oh, two balls. I did not expect that. Okay. Can I get them out? Nope. Hello? They just keep spinning. Okay, let's open this up. Oh my gosh. It's so cute. It's so cute. Let's get day one. Oh my gosh, and it's like in a little tin. Oh, that's so adorable. Wow. Merry mistletoe. I wonder what it's gonna taste like. So this is Merry mistletoe. We're steeping it for 3 to 5 minutes and then we'll try it. The description says this is a delicious fruity tea with wholesome cranberries and soothing mistletoe. Made with real mistletoe. I'm excited. I've never had mistletoe as a flavor, but we'll see. All right, it's time for the first sip. It's a lot of flavors. I'm not sure I taste cranberry or mistletoe. There is something in the back of my throat that's almost like a very faint mint. I wonder if that's the mistletoe. But yeah, it's good. It's white tea. I don't know if I've ever had a white tea before. Maybe, probably. It's not bad. It's light. It's actually pretty good. I'm wondering if I'm going to want to order this. It's kind of hard to tell because I only get to try it one time. It's okay. I'm not sure I love it, but I don't hate it. After the tea, I edited the first day of Vlogmas. I just uploaded it and got ready, and now it's time to go to work. Today is definitely going to be a lot more boring. I don't think I'm even going to really film anything because I'm going to be alone and no one, you know, like it's fun to film with a friend, but on your own, it's kind of meh, especially in a place like your job. I might do a time lapse here and there if they send me to go do something on the shelves, but otherwise I'm not gonna whip out the camera on my own. Yesterday was so much fun. Today's gonna suck in comparison, but it's okay. All right, they have me putting stuff on the shelves in the dairy section, so this is pretty much what I'm gonna be doing for the entire shift. I went from doing dairy to being the self-checkout cashier because the guy who was supposed to close tonight didn't show up. I don't know what happened. We had a little confusing situation whether I was replacing him or not. So maybe he didn't know he was supposed to come. But apparently he's been texted and he just didn't respond, didn't show up. So it's whatever, it's fine. I didn't want him to be here anyway. I did dairy, then I was self-checkout cashier. I'm still kind of self-checkout cashier, but I think the manager's watching right now because he wants me to face this aisle. It looks horrible because we are out of everything. Or not everything, but you know, a bunch of stuff. So whenever there's a hole, it's not my fault. It's just what we have and that's all I could do. And now I'm doing the wine side, which is over here. And I've just been listening to podcasts and YouTube videos while working because I've been working on my own. 34 minutes left. And then I'm gonna go home and try and edit this video so I can go celebrate my boyfriend's birthday tomorrow with him. So I tried my best to wrap that present as you saw in that clip. It wasn't terrible for my first time wrapping a present. Now I just need to gather my stuff, but first I'm having dinner. My mom made sauerkraut soup. It's the end of the day, so I'll see you on day three for the rest of this adventure. Bye!